Get ready to hear a lot of that song in the next few days. Well, after you get your solar eclipse glasses, it's free to just look up in the sky and take it all in. But there are other free ways to enhance the experience. Fox 5 iTeam's Dana Fowle has a few apps that can make this event even more exciting.
Dana. Okay, I've got my glasses.
Check.
I've had these for a while, but I am also going to have my smartphone handy to take in this rare event. And we're going to start with some of the three app options that are available.
Let's start with Totality by Big Kid Science. It's an educational site. It's created by an astrophysicist. It's super simple to use. Just tap your location and you'll get the details about your spot and also how far of a drive to the closest total eclipse. Now, if your kids are going to be home or maybe you homeschool, go to the menu and hit Learn, where you can find some fun classroom activities. Exploratorium has one called Total Solar Eclipse 2017. There are a few with similar names, so remember, it's from Exploratorium. It's really simple to use with its real-time look at the solar eclipse, and it gives histories with pictures of other eclipses. But here's what I like. Go to the website. Lots of science activities that capture the obvious science stuff, but also talks about the science of food, like magnetic grapes, or how science is part of the arts. Here's a video on how to create fireworks in a bottle. And the big one with the most features would be NASA's with a live feed. You can also keep up with the solar eclipse through live pictures. They've got them on Facebook, Twitter, Periscope, YouTube, and they're going to be brought to you by 11 spacecraft and 50 high-altitude balloons. We also heard astronauts might be involved. And get this, any eclipse chasers out there, they want your pictures.
And there are so many choices. I also like the Smithsonian's app. It's for its simplicity, truly simple. I have a link to the story on my Facebook page and Fox 5 Atlanta's website. Additionally, someone tweeted me and said there is also an app that shows you how animals react, which would be great for kids. So I'm going to post a link to that one, too. I don't know the name of it off the top of my head, but I thought that's brilliant.
Yeah, that's a good idea. I love the technological factor in all this, but it still remains the same. And you got to have eye protection if you're going to watch this.
I mean, that's the first order of business. You got to make sure you view it with a solar filter. If you don't have the appropriate eyewear, go to NASA's site and they'll guide you through how to make that old-fashioned pinhole viewer, the kind we had as a kid. NASA's site also has downloadables like maps, which is pretty cool. It even has eclipse party ideas. And you know, I remember something like this as a kid, and I think we had a box on our thing. And it works too.
Yeah.
And that's kind of fun.
It is. It is when you get to make your own. I love that, Dana. Thank you so much for those ideas. And